Now, I know there's a plectrum versus fingers debate all the time. To me, this is a tool, and it just provides a different tone and a different sound. And I think if you play with your fingers, I definitely think you should at least get a plectrum and know how to use it. It's just a very good way of getting a rock tone very quickly.